Hello and welcome everyone. My name is Natalie van der Wielen, and in this movie we will show you how to search in multiple tables at the same time in Biolumics. First, I will give an overview of this movie. Here we see that we have a database. In the database there are multiple tables that are connected to each other. Here we can see that we have the strain table with a list of strains. The strains can be connected to a taxonomy table where we have a list of all the taxonomic names. The strain can also be connected to a locality table where we have one record for each of the localities. The last example used is a link to the sequences table, so we have one record for each sequence. Now we want to find all the biostrains records that have a taxonomy with the genus Candida or below. So it can be Candida, but also Candida albicans. The strain should be located anywhere in Europe. So this can be Europe or Belgium, because Belgium is also in Europe. And the last condition we will add to this same query is that the record should also have a positive value in the field editing state validated can be published in the ITS sequence. So when we know what we search for, we go to Biolumics. We open the search panel, and we start to search in the taxon name field. We will search where the name matches exactly Candida, but also the children. Then we move to the locality, which is the country field in this database. We are going to search in the locality table. When we click on the arrow, the pop-up appears with all the records of the locality table. Use the drop-down to add an extra field to the grid and to be able to search in this extra field. Here we want to search in the locality ontology field for the records that match exactly Europe, but also the children of Europe. We found 242 records and we will add them all to the query. The last condition is to search in the ITS sequence field. To add the field to the search panel, you can do right-click and click on search. Then again, search for the target record ID and use the arrow to see the record in the sequences table. Use the drop-down to add the field to the grid. Then search for that specific field where the value is yes. There are 6 records found in total, and we will add them all to the query. When I now click on search, it's including all the conditions and find the biostrains that matches all of them. We have found 6 records. The first one is selected, and you see that the country is United Kingdom, which is in Europe. The taxon name is Candida aceri, which is part of the genus Candida. And in the link field ITS, we have a record where the editing state of the validated can be published is yes. Thank you for watching.